Sonny Michel, the dominant leader by way of opportunity, but not great production-wise. But look, fantasy owners at this point, what do they even have in Rex Burkhead?
Well, Rex Burkhead seems like he's been wonkified and his bones have been replaced by peanut brittle. And he just cannot sustain health, which clearly has cost him opportunity. I love Rex Burkhead. I liked the opportunity coming into the season, but through 3 weeks, it looks like I'm taking a big L on that one.
What do you do now as a Rex Burkhead owner? I mean, is this someone?
I can't stop thinking about peanut brittle. I'm
so
hungry this morning.
Peanut brittle is very good, and if Burkhead's bones were made of it,
he
would be in real trouble around me.
Is it really cannibalism if someone is made out of candy?
No.
Well, if they're breathing,
mean
yeah.
Candy.
or if you're made of peanut brittle, then yes.
But what does a fantasy owner do as an owner of Rex Burkhead? You can't really.
You don't start him. You don't
ship
play him
out. You can't play him.
No, you hold on. You probably hold on to him for a couple weeks to. I don't know. Do you roll the dice with the, just in case someone gets hurt in that offense situation?
Yeah, he looks like a handcuff at this point.
Yeah, it really, really sucks to be a Burkhead owner because it's one of those things where if I saw Burkhead on the waivers, I'd probably pick him up.
Right.
But I don't want him.
Yeah, and that's part of the,
so
you
maybe
know,
you do. Maybe you do it. We've talked about the strategy
of the landmine.
The landmine where you just drop it into the waiver wire and let someone else think they've found a treasure.
Oh, yeah. People drop the Amari Cooper, you know, and
right.
Scooped him up and go, oh, what an idiot. And then they start him. And he does nothing.
He does Cooper things.
So don't Amari Scooper him up? Is that what you said? That's exactly what you said.
Oh, hey, wasn't expecting you. Thanks for watching the video. You should check out the long form, the hour. Check it out. Subscribe to the Fantasy Footballers channel.